didn't dare look at what was coming next. There was the station master's house. The station master was about to have breakfast. Horrors! Cried Thomas and shut his eyes. The house rocked.
Help! Cried Percy. Percy was hoisted up.
The buses didn't stop him either.
Oh, well, Percy, help!
Careful, Thomas, called his driver, but it was too late.